Okay, guys, so I'm actually going to go ahead and show you live how I go ahead and scrape leads. It may take a second, but that's about all it'll take. So I'm going to just restart this. I was already looking for stuff, but just so you see how it's done, if you haven't seen some of our other videos, I'm going to go ahead and scrape from Craigslist. That's just because that's where I go ahead and get most of my leads from. I click all right here at the top left. And you can't necessarily see it on this screen just because the TV cuts it off a little. But on the left, it was is a category section. I click on the gigs. Then in subcategory, I click on computer gigs right there. Now I'm going to look for, let's say not the past 48 hours. Let's just say we're going to keep it small. People within the last, 10 hours who have posted for website work to be done. And I'm just going to click start. And while that's working, let me fix my... charger, hopefully it doesn't die. But while that's working, what I'll show you is that you can go ahead and never worry about if you're going to get banned from Google or anything like that, because you'll have 30,000 to 60,000 proxies working at any given time to switch you and bounce you around from different locations. So here we go, guys. It's working. You see right here, the first one says need a website, and these are people who are fresh. They just posted this within the last 10 hours. So check it out for yourself, guys. And it's still going. It hasn't finished yet, so there will be more people. But check it out for yourself. Ultimate Scraper Pro. Check out the link at the bottom. We got some crazy killer packages. You've got to take advantage of it. It's the best investment you'll ever have. You don't like it, send it back. We'll give you all your money back. You'll love it.